this time. The beat changed me into a beast. I started knocking out teeth so other rappers can't eat. I'm from the streets, not the sidewalk. They listen when I talk. Another rapper dead, and they saying that it's my fault. I have no recollection of the vivid vivisection. I will not be blamed for you niggas' imperfections. My locks are like antennas, mixing predator with venom. I murder them to the rhythm. You got a crew to send them. I'm 2 decades deep. You niggas should have stayed asleep. Since the late 90s, I've been spitting with the same heat, the same clip, and the same 45. If you niggas get out of line and you must be ready to die. I'm polished like Mr. Wallace. Kick knowledge when I demolish and leaving these niggas' voices like the Electoral College. Quit playing, you know it ain't about numbers. This game has seen no brothers like Murs and Ninth Wonder. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk. Bruce Banner gamma ray shit when I spray, bitch. Don't know what to say, that's every day. I'm from LA, trickin'. Don't play stupid, cause we showed you where the dots go. And ain't another city that's fucking with the tacos. Pride over simple shit, we ride over little shit. Catch an enemy slipping, we rollin' down the window quick. Blood cuss, homes, niggas get they thug on. Baddest bitch you ever seen with a mean mug on. Come on, it's the state of mind I made to shine. Sunbeams, you need sunscreen when I say these rhymes. I'm not wearing Ray-Bans or spray tan. And never go with mental like the presidential Satan. Say man, hand claps for the emphasis. For the city with women as pretty as Disney princesses. Niggas is just as infamous, serving suckers with sentences. Y'all is just my apprentices, that's how I know I'm infamous. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I call it the Incredible Hulk. I don't mix my Henny with Coke. I call it the Incredible Hulk.
You must learn to save yourself.
You must learn to save yourself.
Before saving others.
Before saving others.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm sorry I'm late. I know this ain't how shit go, but I need to share, like, right now. Hi, my name is Murs, and I'm a superhero.
Hi, Murs.
As you all well know, I'm born with a superhuman lyrical ability, and I use my music to save the world. A little while after that, I found out mixing Hennessy with Hypnotic gives me superhuman strength. So then I had a super duper responsibility to help save the world, and I was using both of my talents. But some of you might know nowadays, superhuman lyrical ability doesn't count for shit. So I've been using my superhuman strength more often, but that means I've been getting drunk more often, and I've been fucking up my liver, fucking up my wardrobe. I'm getting fat, and I'm hungover all the time, and I'm trying to stick
some
to
some of us have real problems here, okay?
Who the fuck is this bitch?
Hold on,
we
wait,
call a bitch.
I'm calling that bitch
what?
A bitch,
where
a bitch.
Wait,
you fucking lying.
Hold on.
Just got me. I don't even know. Y'all the super hoes over
okay,
there. Fuck all
please,
that shit.
Stop. She kept coming by me. Stop.
Now, Alexis, you're new here, so why don't we hear from you?
Awesome. Let's take this time to reflect on me.
Father, crackhead mama, traditional recipe for a childhood trauma. Brought into this world so racist, so sexist, but no room for respite when you just want breakfast. Sold in a foster care, third ward, Texas. For the sake of this rhyme, let's just name her Alexis. But this story has many names, face on many frames. Everything was bad but got worse when the titties came. Shitty way to say it, but that's how they saw it. The predators and pedophiles that watch from the closet. They pose as her best friend, her boyfriend, her brother, her doctor, her lawyer, her pastor, her lover. She learned to trust no one other than herself for survival. She sacrificed her mental health, revealing clothing, her body on the shelf. She put it all out there,
except for how she felt. Her depression was hidden, expression forbidden, cause men take advantage of vulnerable women. And she wasn't stupid, she used what she had to get what she needed and secure that bag. As the bag got bigger, she had mad niggas trying to punk her and rob her. They plotting to get her, so she had to find someone who could represent her. And best choice at the time, far from a winner. A tennis shoe pimp with scars on his face. He scared a lot of niggas, so it was hard to replace. Sell sex in the US and no one protects you. So pimps and the pushers is who you connect to. Women, they judge you, they hate you, reject you. The oldest profession, yet no one respects you. So you deserve to be held captive, trapped in the basement with a sadistic bastard. Half of you desperate, the other half scared. You don't ask for help, you think no one will care. He'll look at you, say that you chose to be there, like you chose to get raped cause the clothes that you wear. In a house where there's guns and there's dope everywhere, why not use these tools to snatch hope from despair? From despair, from despair. She tied around her neck, made a cape out of sheet. Became a superhero when she shot him in his sleep. The truest defender of justice and peace. A smile on her face as she flew through the streets.
Good job, everybody. Take 10. Good job, Nikki. Some more good on there, and then we'll come back. We're going to pick up the close-ups, okay?
Hey, Miss Nikki.
What's good?
We about to have a little after function. You fucking with us? What's that? You got something. You got a man. You got something to do.
I've got a little situationship going on right now.
Show me what's the situationship.
Can't show you none of these
things. Oh, come on. Look, stay with the fuck with us a little bit. We have some drinks. We got DJs, you know?
Oh, no.
Okay.
I got to go home. I got to try to fix this.
Some things ain't supposed to be fixed.
Eric,
how many times are you about to call it quits? Same shit, different day. You try to leave but can't seem to get away. Stomach doing flips, mind playing tricks on you. Came up behind you and he tried to put his dick on you. You was trying to be serious, don't let him calm you down. You supposed to be furious. And it never did sink in. He slip up, then he blame it on the drinking. But it would happen every weekend. You still couldn't leave him. What the fuck was you thinking? You can't change the spots on a cheater. And you can't change the heart of a cheater. And he ain't never love you either. Baby, don't believe him. Just stop. You should leave him. Baby girl, let me hold you. And try to console you. All them lies that he sold you. If he didn't love you, then he never should have told you. Baby girl, let me hold you. And try to console you. All them lies that he sold you. If he didn't love you, then he never should have told you.
Fuck that nigga. I don't want shit else to do with that nigga. Not now, not tomorrow, not never, period. That nigga is all the fuck niggas combined. You feel me? Like,
fuck him. He's there, right? Ugh.
Alright, so this punk ass nigga Murs is up there filming a music video. I want y'all niggas to strip the motherfuckers for everything they got, man.
Yeah.
Nigga, your crazy ass is staying in the motherfucking car.
She was a bottle guy. Plus she looked like a model guy. Champagne room, told him put it on my car. I was off a couple of them bottles, I was going hard. She moving like we on the dance floor. The DJ was playing that Camp Low. This is it, this is it, this is it, what? Throwing Luchini all on a big butt. I'm in here with my shit tucked. Only nigga with a baby nine in the strip club. Maybe not, but I still don't give a fuck. We in here deep, these niggas won't trip with us. I said we just don't give a fuck. My nigga and this bitch sippin' lean out of sippy cup. Do what you want when the price right. Money make these women feel safe like a nightlight. Is
exactly how it should be. Quit acting like you ain't never had no pussy. You wanna fuck? Go home to your wife. Nigga, don't fuck around and ruin my night. The after party was a motherfucker. Crawl half body like a motherfucker. Everybody in they zone. If you ain't fucking or sucking, get, take your ass home. Grown folk doing grown shit. Calling out on some loped out tone shit. He was a stone crip, really from the hood. But when he went pop, they got misunderstood.
Seeing 9-5 niggas hit the hoods with they chain tugging. We gon' bring it back. Donkey punches to these bitches back. Fuck that, I'm off that. Might tooth the whole bag. Die pretty bitches got pistols in they tote bags. So mad, I make a fuck boy fall back. Slide with the homies, talk can in the paperback. Where you from, where you used to sag, where they know you at. Talk a lot of shit, so I roam with one. Daddy better chill before his mama loses a son. I know a gang of niggas, but I don't fuck with none. Cause I'm a dog ass bitch, I be burying bones. They been searching 6 months, still ain't found your bones. Cancun and margaritas would a getaway. I plead the fifth, I don't know shit. Man, I was on the getaway. The boys in blue blurping, put that shit away. Shit away.
Oh, man.
Out. Fuck around and find out. Underground for years, it's too deep for me to climb out. Tunnels in the catacombs, running from a battered home. I told my step pops I would kill him if I had the chrome. He kept the door locked, I prayed to the warlocks. Right around the time that Rodney King met the four cops. My cycle was so violent, I was screaming through the silence. Spray painting public property, unruly and defiant. Mean streaking on the metro, no snaps for petrol. My best friend from show lines, the other one a klepto. Joking on my wardrobe, so disrespectful, didn't have it back then. That's why now I cop the retro kicks and the toys, cause I'm trying to fill the void of a childhood. The demons and the alcohol destroyed. Was a boy from the hood, still a nigga from the streets. And I ain't a conscious rapper, you can get your ass beat. What's up?
Naturally better. Possibly the best they ever seen. Naturally better. Possibly the best they ever seen. Naturally better. Possibly the best they ever seen.
City is so massive, ride around while in traffic. Metaphysically a master, raindrops full of acid. Hit the tip of your tongue, make the world come alive. Psychedelic colors, it's a California vibe. Alive and awoke, I survived being broke. White folks thought the wealth was an inside joke. Now I LMAO at the ATM. They call the LAPD, but they say, wait, that's him. They grew up on my music, so they don't even pursue it. Steady swerving through the sewage, hoodie up like a druid. You could do it how I do it, you would be who I am. You could ask around the city, I'm the motherfucking man. Not for stunting or no flexing, but they wanted a reflection of the Southern California sun.